Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Stardew Valley. Last time we cashed in on all of our pumpkins. Got any tappers? Yeah, we already know how to do that. Let's see. Spirits today. Neutral and weather report. Clear and sunny for the fair tomorrow. Oh wait, is that today? Is the fair today? I think the fair is today. I decided I'm gonna go ahead and take the pumpkins out of here, because I think these sell for, let's see, yeah, 352 a piece, and if I make them into pickles, they're not gonna sell as much. So we're gonna go ahead and sell these as they are. Let's see, go ahead and check here. Ooh, a recipe for pepper poppers. Thank you. And a pink cake. How are things in the farm? Don't worry about making a fortune on the farm. And let's see, just remember the Stardew Valley Fair is happening tomorrow. Okay. Bring 9 items, and it starts at 9 a.m. Alright. Well, pink cake is actually a good item for Haley and Jazz, I believe. Let me just double check that. Yeah, Haley and Jazz also pink cake? Yeah. One other thing that I haven't been doing, but I can start doing, is gifting the wizard. He will like these solar essences and whatnot, so. So sap, gonna go in there. Actually, no, wrong chest. Not the chest I thought I was grabbing. Okay, I need my hoe. You. Pretty much all my tools. And I wanna drop the sap in there. And I think that'll just about do it. See, the wooden stone are gonna go down here. Pine cones, that's what I was gonna grab. I think I will make, let's see, how about, I should have room for 60 trees? That should be plenty of trees, right? Watering can. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna, oh, that's the other thing I wanted to grab was fertilizer. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab this junk. I'm gonna till up my land, get it sorted out, and then we're gonna go upgrade our coop. And then once we get the coop upgraded, I'm gonna stop by Pierre's and grab a bunch of pumpkin seeds. And we're gonna do one more round of pumpkins. So let me just make sure all this is fertilized. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and water, take care of the animals, and I will meet you guys probably at Pierre's. Alright, gonna cut back in here, making our way to Robin's. I figured it'd be better to buy the coop first and then go and get the pumpkin seeds, just to make sure I don't accidentally buy too many pumpkin seeds and then we are shortchanged on the money for our coop, so. Let's go ahead and do the coop first. So, construct, upgraded coop, build, and choose a coop to upgrade. We're going to do this coop. So that's being upgraded. Be good stuffs. Start working right away. Should be done in quite a while. Maru, here's an extra strawberry I have. You're welcome. Also, did Demetrius leave or did he go down here? I think he left. Alright, so it's Monday. There's Lewis. And I'm gonna go to, let's see, I didn't, yeah. I was gonna say I didn't bring any what's it? Stuff for the community center. I didn't really have anything for the community center anyway. But we're looking like we're gonna have about 7,000 to spend on pumpkin seeds, so. Looking for a fresh pumpkin. He is going to be surprisingly amazed that I actually have 19 of them. Here you go, sir. What do you owe me? You owe me almost 1,000 gold. He paid pretty much triple for that pumpkin. And did that give him a decent amount of friendship? One friendship now, so. I'll take it. I'll take one friendship. Friendship is fine by me. Let's go ahead and cash out the rest of these pumpkins. So, 6,300 for the pumpkins. And another 600 for the fairy stuff. So let's see. How about, let's do, how much gold is that going to drop me down to? 67? Let's do 60 more pumpkins. Let's do that. Then also, oil. I don't really need any of that stuff. I have a decent amount of money. I could get a spring sapling. So let's get, let's get one of each spring sapling, maybe? I don't know. Actually, you know what? No, I'm going to wait on that, because I don't know if I'll be able to get them all grown before spring hits. I mean, I could if I put them in my, on the farm, but I would like to put them in the greenhouse, so. And I don't know if I'll have my greenhouse completed yet by the time I get to doing that, so I'm gonna wait on that then. But for right now though, let's go ahead and take our pumpkin seeds, and I'm gonna carefully plant this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's carefully plant these so I don't accidentally pick up my fairy flowers, and the rest of these are all just gonna kinda go like this. I think I got exactly the right amount that I needed, because I think this is 10 spaces wide. Yeah, so there we go. Alright, so there's the end of our pumpkins. These will be done on the last day of fall, so cutting it pretty close there. I'm actually going to go down and get, oh, there's the white chicken. I didn't get to pet you today. There you go. I'm actually going to go down and talk to the wizard, and then I'm also going to clear out a good amount of space. Let's see, maybe down here? I mean, there's a lot of space down here. So I think for right now, I have full hay, so that sucks, but, you know, whatever. Whatever. I'm not gonna miss it. We'll have plenty of hay for the first winter, so I'm not going to miss it. Let's go ahead and do this. Say, what, 60? So I think maybe two rows of trees. Now, with the regular trees, you don't really have to plan them like you would your fruit trees. They don't require 8 spaces to grow in between. But I'm going to do eight around. So I'm actually just going to do one space on each side. So it'll be kind of like when you're oh, I didn't mean to pick acorn seeds, but whatever. It'll be kind of like when we do sprinklers. So, which we haven't done sprinklers. So, for now, we're just gonna do it like this. And there, and 1, 2. Oops, I mean to put it there. Let me dig that up. Dig those up. Yeah. On the first time you plant these seeds, if you happen to goof, don't worry about it. You can just dig it up with your axe or your pickaxe. So, alright, I don't think it'll grow right next to the water, so I'm going to skip that one. Let's see here. Oh, I don't know what that was. Invalid position. Okay. Let me just check something real fast. Alright, I'm not sure what it was. My computer made some kind of noise, and then the game lagged a little bit. So I just want to make sure that I was still recording, because it's the first day, so I'm not too worried about it. But I was just like, don't crash! Please don't crash! It's only the first day, so if it did, I wouldn't be too upset. But I definitely didn't want it to. So, but anyway, let's go over to the wizard and give him this solar essence. So that'll be good for him. Here you go, man. Here's this thing. Good stuffs. All right. Tomorrow is going to be the fall festival. I can't plant these out here, can I? No, I can't. Okay. I thought maybe I could, like, restore the natural order of trees. But I guess that's not something that can happen, so. Alright, so let's go. I think, you know what? We're going to skip the mining today, and I'm just going to go ahead and just clear some more of this out and just plant more trees. So, not making a lot of money today, but we will be making quite a bit of money in the next couple of days. So, just go ahead and clear this. Plant the rest of our seeds. Okay, let's see here now. So, pine cone. Yeah, so, there. Looks like there's already a seed planted there, so that's cool. There. I can't plant one there because there's grass, so that's fine. There. This is going to be a mess to try to walk through once these all start growing, but you know what? I'll deal with it because this is going to give us a ton of wood, and I am all about the wood, so. Seems kind of ridiculous, but you know what? It is what it is. Got an oak resin. Can I make one keg? I don't think so, because I don't have a copper bar. And a dog just walking around out there. Let's see here. Oh, because I don't have copper, right? I think I used all my copper. Yeah, I did. Alright, let me grab a couple other things for the Grange. Maybe those two. Maybe some fish. Do I have a really good fish? Let's see. Oh, yeah, I have a gold star rainbow trout. Let's take that for the Grange display. A diamond, and let's see, what else do I have that's really good? Gold star grapes, maybe? Gold star hazelnut. Yeah, I really don't have a lot of other stuff. I mean, I got this energy tonic, but that's really no good. Rainbow shell's pretty rare. So, I got these plums, though. Maybe I'll do the wild plums as well for the Grange display. That'll be good. And I'll just put the diamond in the middle. So, it'll be like these three on the top, these three on the bottom, two wild plums, and a diamond. So, how about that? We'll do that for the Grange display. Or maybe the fish. Maybe I'll put the fish in there, too. I don't know. I haven't decided. I haven't decided yet. Put that in there. Probably gonna have to water tomorrow. It's not too late, and I can take the cart back to the bus stop. So while I'm gonna go up to, you know what? I'll actually go up to the lake and do some fishing. Just because I haven't, and I got some energy left, and I feel bad like not using it all up. And tomorrow is going to be the fall festival, so we're literally not going to be able to do anything. So so let's go to the mines. And let's just go out here and do some lake fishing. So yeah, so I'm just going to do a little bit of lake fishing, and then I'll meet you guys back at the end of the day. Alright, didn't get too many fish. Got quite a bit. This is what, 6, 9, 12, a dozen? Oh, I didn't mean to go to town. I meant to go to the bus stop. So not too many fish. Enough to, you know, call it a decent fishing day, but not a ton of fish. Since the fair doesn't start until 9 tomorrow, I think I will actually go ahead and do a bit more fishing tomorrow morning. And because it's going to kick us out to the, kick us back to the farm at night. So I'll definitely do a little more fishing tomorrow morning because it's like 9 a.m. You go to the fair and there's a bunch of cool stuff to do at the fair. And I'll cover most of it. Let's see, what do we get for our fish? About 700? 569, not bad. Alright, so day 16 of fall. All right. Let's see. I don't have a ton of energy. I'm going to eat this random algae. It'll get me a little more. It's not going to be too important that we get a ton of energy today. All right. So today is the fall festival. It looks like we have some eggplants to pick. So I'll grab those. Let's see. Also, that's the only thing we can pick. Everything else hasn't spawned yet. Let's come down here and love on our animals here. Cows. I think these are still baby cows. Yeah. So a couple more days. Let's see. White chicken. Oh, there he is. There's brown chicken. Come here, brown chicken. Love on my chickens. And let's go in here. And aha, yes. Large egg. So large egg, I'm going to keep. That's going to go to the community center. So also, let me grab my mayo so I can sell that. Watering the crops, I'm just going to go ahead and just water them all when we get back from the fair. So I guess I'm not too worried about it. Mushroom cave, nothing yet. All right, yeah, so I'm actually going to go do the fishing, and I'll water all the crops at night. So, you know, at night. So, yeah, we're going to do that. I need to get the stuff for my grains display, which actually the large egg might not be a bad idea to bring with. So, let me just go ahead and put the mayo and these eggplants in the bin. And these torches. I don't need the torches. Some coal. Got a ton of coal in here, so whenever we get some ore, that'll be good. But yeah, let me grab the stuff for the display here. So I said we're gonna bring the fish. I got a large egg, a diamond. Let's go 2 wild plums, 2 pumpkins, and 2 of those. So it should be 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we got 9 things. And also got my fishing rod, and yeah, I think that'll be good. I'm going to grab my watering can just because once we get back, we're going to have to water right away. So I'll do that when we get back. So, but for now, I'm going to put all my display stuff down here in the bottom so I don't accidentally click it or use it. So and I'll put my watering can down here too. Except put my watering can down here too. And we'll go ahead, and it's 8 a.m., and I think as long as I don't trigger the event until 1 in the afternoon, I think is the latest I can go. So I'm just going to go ahead and do some fishing until then. All right, it's about noon. We did get to fishing level 9, so that's good. I'm actually going to go back to my farm real fast just to dump most of these fish into the bin. I think I might keep 2 of the largemouth bass because that'll be a little variety for our display. Because we've got the trout, but I might put a largemouth bass in there. So I'm going to sell all but 1 of the gold star ones, and then I'm going to dump the rest of these in there. So, alright, so let's go to the Stardew Fair. I'm just going to go ahead and just put my sword on default over here. I've only got about 12 bait left, and my fishing tackle actually ran out yesterday. So if you just take the cart straight to town, it'll just plop you off right at the entrance. So we got a little shop here. We can trade in our tokens for prizes. We got a fedora, a rare crow, and a star drop, which will increase our energy. Pretty cool stuff. I'm going to try to get the fedora and the star drop, but everything else I'm really not too worried about. So, all right, well, let's go ahead and set up our display here. So let's see. Let's put our diamond in the middle. And then let's see. Let's do a fish and 2 corn at the top. And a fish and 2 pumpkins at the bottom. And then let's do a plum and an egg. How about that? That looks pretty decent. It's a pretty good variety. Mostly gold star stuff. The large eggs count as a gold star item, so let's see. What do we got here? Play slingshot game to win star tokens. Sure, let's go ahead and try it. So, I found out can I not? Oh, this is mouse only? I thought I thought you could do the other. I thought you could use not the mouse, so. Nope, that's gonna miss. Let's try for that one, and then that one. Oh, nope, missed. There we go. This is all backwards, and I hate it. Let's see, you got. Try to get as many of these as we can. It's backwards. I get that one and that one. No, no more. Okay, there's one more. Nope. Come on. Am I not? Yeah, you can't use the action button for that. So I got 34. That's not too bad. Accuracy. No accuracy bonus. No reward. Try harder. Wow. All right. Well then, what's going on? I already beat all the games. Now what? Now what? I don't know. We got a fishing game over here. What's going on, Pam? Before old Pam here fishes every last lunker out of the tent. Well, let's get on it then. Let's try the fishing game. All right, so I gotta. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. There we go. You actually have to use the click for this. I guess you can't use the, C button, which is usually how I fish. So, oh, okay, what do we got here? We got regular old fish. Let's see what we got. We got, oh, damn. No, please, face the thing. This is why I like using the C button, because then you don't actually have to, like, have your mouse in the direction that you want to go, so. All right, this fish ain't doing nothing. He's just kind of hanging out. Hello, fish? Thank you. Chub. That's the other thing, is once you reel in the fish, like, your character's, like, ready to cast right away again. So, usually you have to, like, click to confirm, like, oh, I got this fish, and then you click to exit that box. But here, not so much. You just, once you reel it in, you can cast right away. So. Yeah, I'm not used to fishing click on the mouse. I'm used to using the C button, so it's a little disorienting, so. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. Max cast. There we go. Hopefully I'll get something good. I actually like the ice fishing challenge better than this one. During the Winter Ice Festival, you'll be able to get, there's a little, like, mini game for, ice fishing, so. Alright. 106. Let's see, what do we get here? 5 fish, 10 perfection bonus, 72 star tokens, nice. Alright, so we got some star tokens. Hey, Emily. I would have made a pretty good clown. I think I missed my calling. I don't know about that. Doesn't look very happy. I guess Mary Lewis had to cut costs on the budget clown this year. Yeah, it's alright though. Hey Leah, I really admire Robin's carpenter skills. I use a lot of them same techniques in my own line of work. Ah. Yeah, you find out Leah is kind of a sculptural artist. Woodworking is an ancient tradition that I'm very proud to be a part of. Clint's got his assorted wares here. I complain about my job sometimes, but I do take pride in my work. These are some of my finest pieces. Hope you like them. Got some bars, a sword. There's Marlin. Clint's blades are sharper every year. Yeah, I trust Clint to make some pretty good weapons. I got the wizard over here. And we also have a fortune teller. What's going on, Rosmodius? Wellick and I have known each other for a long time. She's a remarkable diviner and a good friend. So this is her. Read my fortune for 100 gold? Sure, why not? Laying in a cot looks like a hospital. Demetrius is there to keep you company while you recover. What a nice friend. Now I see you and Abigail on a field of grass. Cristobal has moved on. You're in combat. There's something dreadful bearing down on you from the dark. But you seem more than ready. It's gone dim. Now just keep in mind that the future isn't set in stone. So it seems if we happen to pass out, then maybe Demetrius will be the one that picks us up. There's Sam and Sebastian just hanging out here. I'm gonna go hang out here for a while. Yeah, why not? Having a good time? It's not too bad. We got Shane and all them over here, a little animal pen. All these animals are friendly. I'd love to get massaged. Yeah. Moo. Ow, a little hen pecked my finger. And just a few steps over there, Gus is grilling up a batch of pork ribs. What? Really? Gus. There's Linus over here. What's going on, Linus? Animals never judge people by their looks. The same can't be said for humans. I gotta find Gus in these pork ribs. It looks like we got a random tourist over here too, so let's talk to them. Wow, it's the biggest cheese wheel I've ever seen. Indeed. Are you setting up your display? Yep. I did already set it up. Hey, Marnie. I try my best, but my display is pretty weak compared to Pierre's. Yeah, he's got a pretty good display going over here. My store carries the very finest quality products in the whole valley. Please, inspect my Grange closely and see for yourself. Pierre is very serious about his Grange. He's been setting aside the best-looking produce for weeks. I hope none of it got spoiled. It was a really long bus ride here, but totally worth it. This valley is so beautiful. Simon loves it, don't you, Simon? That must be the little kid. This we'll come back to, the fortune wheel. Oh yeah, I did talk to the fortune teller already. I played this drink game too many times, now my arms feel like rubber. Really? Hey, Penny. I won the Wheel of Chance 10 times in a row, now the man won't let me play anymore. Really? It's a fine looking town you got here, nice and cozy. What is this person? Star tokens for 50 gold apiece. No, that's fine. Alright, so the strength game, huh? Let's see what this guy's got. Are you strong enough? Smash stone. Alright. Bodybuilder. There we go. Gorilla. Do I get anything if I get it max? Oh. Boulder. Nope. Lumberjack. Nope. Gym teacher. Did I get it? Gorilla. I guess that's the highest one. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to Mary Lewis so we can get our Grange sorted out. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Yes, let's go ahead and do the judging. Yes. Oh, okay, he's gonna go do it. Oh, I actually really have to pee. Oh, am I standing in his way? There we go. This is like the worst feeling, is when I have to go to the bathroom and I'm playing. It's like, why did I drink so much coffee? All right, he's checking out mine, checking out Pierre's, checking out Marnie's. You know what? I'm actually going to run to the bathroom while he's checking all that junk out. So I might have to make a little cut, but you guys won't even notice it. Alright, and I'm back. Alright, your display has been judged. Return to Lewis for the result. I got first place with a rating of 92? Really? 1,000 star tokens. Nice. Don't forget to clean out your display box. And true enough, that is. Don't forget to take your stuff back out of here. So, take all our stuffs back out of here. Especially this large egg, because that's going to go into the community center, so. Alright, and I'm just going to do that. Alright, so we have 1,072 star tokens. Now, this guy here, pick a color and then bet our wager. So I'm actually going to go with green, and I'm going to bet it all of it, all 1,000. I'll have 72 left over, but we're going to go with 1,000. And what do you get for me? Gone. All of it gone. Well, shoot. Alright, so I'm actually gonna... I didn't think that would happen. I'm actually gonna go ahead and try to grind back up now so I can get all the star tokens back. So, see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys. You know what? I'm just gonna call it quits. I sat there and I did that for almost 20 minutes and I could not get star points back, so you know what? We'll get the stuff from the star shop next year, so 2,000 for that and stuff like that, so yeah, I'll just do the star stuff next year, so yeah, we're gonna leave. What I might do is I'll just do it next year, and next year when we do it, If I, I'll just do like just one day with the Stardew Fair, and if I don't get it on the first try, I'll just reset the day. But anyway, we need to water our crops. But first of all, let's go ahead and put all this stuff back. So all these back in here. Let's see, put my diamond back in here. And put my two fish back in the fish chest. So, ooh, I got some honey. Honey done. Also, random sprinkler. Do I have an open random space down here for these? I do. You know what? I'm going to put this sprinkler right here, and it'll take care of those four. So, actually, you know what? No, I'd rather have it take care of those four. So, all right, so I'm going to go ahead and water all the crops, and then we're going to go to bed. All right, I had two fairy honeys spawn while I was watering, so I'm going to go ahead and drop those in there. And off we go. Off we go. No time like the preset, so let's go to bed. Yeah, that wheel game, like, I don't know what the, like, it's not a 50-50 chance all the time, so. Fishing level 9, rod proficiency, and we can make a magnet lure. Magnet lure is literally the most pointless thing in the game, and I'll go over it next time we do some fishing. But 3,700 for the day, pretty good. Progress has been saved. All right, let's check the... I just want to check the... Ooh, queen sauce. What do we got? Pancakes. I already know how to make pancakes. Paku. I didn't mean to click on that twice. I want to click on the luck today. Annoyed. And tomorrow's weather, cloudy and windy. Okay. Anyway, we got 10,000. So, I think what I'll do is, once we get... I need to go to the mines. So even though the spirits are disturbed today, I think I'm going to do that anyway. And then once our coop is upgraded, we'll be able to get a couple more animals. So, and there's other, there's some other stuff that we need to get from Marnie as well. For our cows, we need to get a heater for our barn, and some other things. But we'll do that next time. Let's play Stardew Valley. See you guys then.